My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how ephedra burns fat. That's actually a misnomer. Ephedra doesn't actually burn fat. And there are actually a couple of different types. Ephedra sinica is a type that's actually been banned for use in the United States. The FDA found back in the late 90s a lot of reports of adverse reactions. And initially, it was just going to ask supplement manufacturers to put warnings on their packages. But come to find out, one of the major manufacturers of supplement containing ephedra had received over 14,000 complaints of adverse reactions and had never turned these over to the FDA. Subsequently, this co-founder of this particular company was incarcerated in federal prison for 6 months because of this. As the years progressed, this company actually did turn over to the FDA over 15,000 reports of adverse effects ranging from insomnia to death. So for that reason, the FDA has banned the use of ephedra sinica. You cannot find this product sold in the United States at this point. So that's some information for you on ephedra. And remember, it truly did not burn fat.